My name is Joseph Paul Abrakos. My hometown, Berwyn, Illinois. And my age, 23 years old. This is my story. I am an employee that I worked at Beach Street and Helping Hand. I do medals and then I do a lot of pieces, those plastic things for blocks. I wake up in the morning on Saturday morning at 6 o'clock. I watch ABC 7 News Saturday morning. And then on Sunday morning, I listen Breakfast with the Beatles. And then it was my favorite TV show on Saturday. I watched Desperate Housewives. And then I watched Fox Saturday Baseball because I like to watch the White Sox and the Brewers. I really like to go to the Polish Fest in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, with my mom. What is my dream here is, the one thing I do for living. Thing means that I do everything I can. That means every free do, I know that for sure. I really want to make more money. I stand up for my rights. I learn how to speak up about myself. I spoke up to the microphone with Stacey Vail. Well, I just spoke to the audience at Pathways. Yes, freedom rights are civil rights. These are ones that are called civil rights, but not slaves. I have rights because I am free. Why should I be free? Because I'm free at last. Because I want to be free for all my rights. I have rights. Respect them.